looking forward for Ugly. I think it's everybody looks forward to an Anurag Kashyap film whenever it's about to release. And Ugly is a little special to me for a different reason, which I think you all will find out soon.
Actually, I'm here to wish Anurag. Well, he's one of the finest filmmakers we have in the country, and I've loved most of Anurag's work. It's very brave of them to release the film today at such a short notice, and they're all really, really good friends. So I'm here to support them.
I'm very happy the film is coming out, and I'm very relieved, and I'm anxious. I want to see how people react to it. I really think they made a very good film, and it's very emotional and very dark. And let's see what happens.
So this is the only project in my career in which I have gone in completely unprepared. So it's a complete surrender, not to the script, because I didn't know what the script was, I didn't know what the story was, but complete surrender to the maker. So, and I told him these words. I said, this, now hold my little finger and walk me through the film. So I was like a child. So let's just say that I had a very childishly growing up experience this film.
When I hear the word ugly, I mean, I guess the first thing that comes to mind is probably something unappealing in some way, or unattractive or repulsive. But I don't necessarily think that the way that we, the things that we call ugly are necessarily ugly. I actually think that reality is interesting, it's not necessarily unattractive.
Very excited, because I think it's one of the most awaited films of the year. The underdogs, but still not. I'm pretty excited because Siddhant is there, the whole bunch is there. I'm very excited for them.
I hope it's a lot, because I think it's a terrific film. Anurag has made a very good picture, a very intense film, a very true, honest film. So I hope that the film will go well. We hope, fingers crossed.
Anurag used to almost be like my assistant at one point. I really love him as a director, and I think today he is a kind of inspiration for me. And the world is less lonely because people like Anurag have these guts and make films like this. It's brilliant, and please go and see it. It's very difficult and it's different, and don't go in with similar expectations, and you really enjoy the film, and it's, you should see films like this. Bahut achi film.
Actually, the first thing that comes to my mind is that there's nothing actually like called ugly, you know, beauty's everywhere and all. But of course, in this movie, what I understand, it's more about actually the ugliness that can come out from the human being, from the people. So yeah, I guess we all have, you know, yin and yang in us, you know. There are ugly sides in us and there are beautiful sides in us.
Ugly, bhai, Anurag Kashyap ki picture hai, toh picture zabardast hogi, aur it'll be a well-made film, will be a film with a lot of content, aesthetic values, and it'll be a believable film and great performances.